Welcome to everyone. I am in the piazza, perhaps the most famous piazza in the city of Florence. In my back, you will see where is the city hall. Here is where all the main important decisions of the city are taking place. And the reason I'm here today is because we are asked to pray for the shalom of the city, because in the shalom of the city, we will also will have peace, prosperity, health, wholeness. Also, it says that we must raise our hands up into heaven and to ask God for our authorities so that we may be able to have a peaceful life. Today, I pray and I declare that the city is peaceful, is prosperous, healing is fine here. Everybody has work, everybody is coming back to be better than the time before. Some people are saying that this virus may come back in September, October. I am here to stop it. I'm here to declare that it's not gonna happen again, that the city is coming back, it's gonna flourish, it's gonna be bigger and bigger. I ask you to pray for your city like I am praying for my city. Let us make the gospel to overtake our cities. I thank you for watching, and my name is Augusto Girón.